All right, we're here with head coach Mark Burson. Coach, I'm going to start off with, I think, the story of the match, Andrew Halloran with a hat trick. I mean, just how impressive is that?
Yeah, really happy for Andrew. You know, he certainly came in and made a difference in the game. And, you know, he's done that, you know, throughout his career. But to really get off the mark and get three goals, what a great accomplishment for him today. And, you know, really happy for him.
So something we always talk about with this team is that the fight and the character that they have, you know, early goal from Winthrop, they could have easily hung their heads with the weather and a start like that, but they did it. They got an equalizer fast, and they just kept fighting and battled to a win. I mean, how big is that for this group?
Yeah, I think, you know, we started 6 freshmen and 5 sophomores, the only freshmen and sophomores in the lineup. So, you know, sometimes that inexperience shows. We've got to get off to a better start. You know, this is the second game in a row where we really didn't get off to a great start. But I give our guys a lot of credit because they dug in. They never hung their heads. They dug in. They roared back, you know, and got the game under control and really, you know, did well. So I'm proud of everything they did today. You know, they, you know, obviously the conditions are the same for both teams. It wasn't a great day, but, you know, you have to fight through that. And I thought both teams did. You know, I give our guys a lot of credit for their performance. And, you know, it's a good, solid win for us.
In the second half there, made some great adjustments in the second half, came out, played great soccer there. What was the halftime talk kind of like, getting ready for that?
Well, just the main thing we were talking about at halftime is, you know, adjust to the conditions. You know, I mean, if the opponent is going to be knocking some balls and the balls are skipping and it's dangerous, you know, you have to play with a lot more caution. And I think we did that. I thought we adjusted well, and I thought that was important. You know, it's just really about adjusting to the conditions and everybody just kind of calming down, playing our game, you know, and I thought that we basically did that in the second half. So, you know, that from that standpoint, it was a good adjustment by the team, and I thought they did really well.
And you kind of touched on it, both teams had to play through weather like this, but what are some of the struggles that you kind of have to play through on a day like this where it's a lot of rain and, you know, pitch is a little wet out there?
Yeah. I mean, first of all, hats off to our grounds crew here, because with the amount of rain that we've had in the last 3 days, this field was in unbelievable condition. And even at the end, throughout the match with the rain, it's still playable. There was a few bad spots, but our grounds guys are the best in the business. And, you know, this field was in fantastic condition today. So that was important. But you still have balls that skip. You still have, you know, a lot of uncertainty in this situation. You have you go for a ball and your feet slide out, you know, there's fouls that, you know, are not, wouldn't be a foul on a normal day, but both players are slipping, and you have to just be mentally tough and push through that. And I thought our guys did that today. I thought Winthrop did too. You know, it was a good hard-fought game, but I give our guys a lot of credit for you know, their performance in the second half in particular.
And something we also talk a lot about is, you know, how great our fan support here is. And we had some fans in this weather, loud and proud. What does it say about our fans that they braved through this today?
Unbelievable. You know, it was just fantastic. I mean, to have Gamecock fans in the stands in the pouring rain, what's it, I don't know, 40 degrees. Just amazing support, you know, by the Gamecock Nation. We really appreciate it. And, you know, it was wonderful to see.
Coach, I'm going to end with this. With the poor weather and, you know, the fast start there from Winthrop, how big of a momentum win is this to kick off the spring season?
Yeah, I think it's a big win for us. You know, I think, first of all, again, this is a young team, you know, that we put out there today, and we've got a lot of depth. You know, the guys that came in helped us a lot, and I think that was important. Obviously, you know, we need to score goals, and we scored goals against a good team today. We came from behind. We scored a bunch of goals against a good team. That's nothing but a confidence booster. So, yep, we had to fight through some things against a good Winthrop team, and we knocked some balls in the net. And hopefully that gives us some confidence moving forward for the rest of the spring.
Well, Coach, quick turnaround. We're back here on Wednesday, so we'll see you back out there. But for today, congrats on the win. Go get warm, and we'll see you Wednesday night.
Hey, thanks. Thanks to everybody for being out there, and go Cocks.